In the book, author Howard Klein claims that the Reverend Jeremiah Wright told him that he was offered $150,000 in hush money during the campaign. Wright became the focus of intense scrutiny when videos of his controversial sermons became a campaign issue in 2008. Several high-ranking Democrats are dismissing the claims tonight, calling them fiction and a stunt to sell books.